Hello everybody, welcome back to Ring Your Rocks Weekend Vlogs. I'm here today on Rodeo Weekend 2019 with Shane. Turn around, let him see your lollipop there. Freeze pop, icicle, I don't know. We're here today because we're gonna be having Rodeo Weekend and we're all gonna be getting on the bull. Well, most of us, it doesn't matter. Shane is sadly, he's not gonna be here. He's leaving at 3 o'clock, so it's just gonna be me. Now, remember what I said in the in the scheduling video, I said, I'm gonna get on that bull. Well, hopefully I do. That's all I'm gonna say is hopefully
do.
I do.
You better do.
As you guys can see, I have the merch on. I came in Friday. I gave it all out to you guys. And
put the fire emoji on the screen.
I will.
Editor,
I'll put fire.
Do not forget.
Right here. I probably will, but I probably will forget. So these came in and everybody loved them. They were a big hit. So I might even A, order more of these, or B, get out my next merch idea, which was a sweatshirt, which I'll put up on the screen here. I took a screenshot, I edited it this morning, and it was a sweatshirt.
Black sweatshirt.
Black and white.
Blue, just like this, and just like this, but just a hoodie. And also like a subscribe thing on the back. Like I had an option to put something on the back here, but it was more money. I didn't want to make you pay more, because if I go outrageous with the prices, people are like, I'm not paying that, so. But anyway, guys, without further ado, we are gonna start our rodeo weekend. All right, guys, I'm here with Nate with the broken arm.
Yeah.
And he is wearing Ring Rocks merch.
Hey, cop it in the link down in the description.
I'm going to make a video later today and maybe upload it about the merch. Yeah. I've been thinking to myself about the merch. I was thinking, you know what? I need to have more. Now, I want to do a hoodie and stuff, but I'm not sure how to charge, what to charge for it, how to design it. That's just my hayride alarm. We did it already, though. We also have Will with the Ring Rocks merch. You saw him in the earlier clip.
Yay.
While I was doing the hay route. Ah, Jesus.
Can I be in the video?
You're in the video right now.
Hey.
Pick me! I want to be
in the video.
But anyway, I just wanted to say that Nate is wearing the merch. I'm going to be making a video later about the merch and about more stuff coming soon. So, yeah. So, I guess without any further ado, guys, we are going to go to the bull now.
Yeah.
right, guys, the bull riding is done. And as you guys can tell by the past clips, I got on the bull this year. It was pretty fun. The bull, I have to say, was better this year than last year because it was lower to the bounce thing. Take a look at last year's video. The bull was sitting up really high. So when I looked at it, I was like, I ain't going on that. But this year I went on and it was a nice ride. Stayed on for night of 29 seconds, I believe. Pretty long time, man. And it didn't hurt at all, actually. Last year, Shane said it hurt his down here, and this shit didn't really hurt at all for me. But I'm gonna get other people's interviews in a minute. All right, Momo, how was your bull ride?
Well, it was great. I got 49 seconds. And 91.
We never got 41.
Okay.
Seconds. Hey, he timed.
I did time. It was 49 seconds. But good job, Momo.
Thank you.
I got a
and,
minute.
And the guy told us to use one hand because if we fall off, we have to block our face.
Really?
I think would make it worse.
I didn't even know that. I thought for a minute, like, because last year the bull was much higher and it was more dangerous than this one, in my opinion.
I know.
He made us sign a waiver and everything. Mm-hmm. But and he gave us all these marks on our hands. Pull up your hands, everybody. Look at all
he
of
put
us.
X's no, on no. All of our hands.
Look at that. We all got X's. So
and you it was a Sharpie, so.
You can tell it was very very
Dad.
Weird because well, John just walked up to me. He's like, "You're going on." He X's my hand, but. Anyway, yeah, it's weird. So, Jade, how was your bull ride?
Nerve-wracking.
Okay. Nerve-wracking.
I felt like I was going to fall off.
Well, yeah, we all fell off at one point.
I felt like I was going to break my arm. Get up, Ryan.
Ryan, how was your bull ride, man?
Pretty nice.
Pretty nice. That's good. That's good.
I'm like, done.
Your brother went like 20 times. I only filmed one of each of us, though.
Literally, I counted. He went like 25 times.
No, he actually went like 50.
And Jakey. Jakey, how was your bull ride?
Fine. I made it to 42 seconds.
I know. Your sister here got 49. So I'm surprised, she's not flexing on you
no,
right now.
No, he made 49 too. I counted.
Oh, okay.
They're tied. Okay. Last time he won, he made 49 seconds.
Well, I actually not athletic one.
Newcomb.
No, they went easy
I hate Newcomb. I hate it because I had to help them. They were all little team against you, and you're a tryhard.
Bye.
So are you. You can't be talking.
All right, guys. I'll interview more people in a bit.
Bye.
All right, guys. I'm here at the park with Jared. Jared, how was your bull ride?
I got knocked off a couple times. I think the guy got bored of me staying on so long, so he kicked it up to max speed, which I learned is 60 miles an hour. So yeah, but you know, nothing broken, all good.
That's good. I mean, at least you didn't end up like Nate over here. I mean, it wasn't from the bull though. It was from his hoverboard experience last weekend.
The bull would still take him out, lightweight.
But anyway, Jared here has gone on the bull. Jade, I think she said she counted 25 times that you were on that bull. I was only on one time. That's enough for me. What happened to me was I ate dinner. I went on the bull, and then after the bull, I went to eat dinner. So I'm like, I'm not going back on. I'll puke all over the thing, and I'll ruin it for everyone. All right, guys, that is all. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This was a crazy weekend. Lots of people flying off bulls, and pretty fun, in my opinion. Like I said about the merch, guys, right now we're trying to decide on what we should order next. Now, recently up at the pool, everybody was saying we should order these soccer jerseys right here. I'll put them on my screen. Actually, they're basketball jerseys. If you guys would purchase these basketball jerseys, please let me know in the comments. Like I said, the picture that I'm showing you guys has the black font like this. Well, I will change this and make this white because it's going to be on a black t-shirt, so I'll make the font white. But anyway, guys, if you think you would want the basketball jersey, let me know. But I'm going to do sweatshirts next, definitely. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and keep in contact with the merch. I'll let you guys know what I'm going to do next. We'll start to get orders going and stuff. But anyway, I'll see you guys next weekend. GoPro, stop recording.